sunt. Caruptă, nu e caruptă, e destul. Stop! Arrogant proud, boastful, self-obsessed and selfish. Snail, smart, clever and determined. Once upon a time, on the day of the animals' fair at Moody Lera, all the animals gathered midway to the fair. They made some rest. The stag, the fastest of all the animals, was always the loudest and the most boastful. His behavior always irritated the other animals, and especially the snail. Whenever she wanted to speak, was rudely interrupted by the stag. One day she decided that she could no longer tolerate this type of insulting behavior of the stag. She gathered all the snails for a secret meeting to make a plan to stop of the irritating, loud, and rude behavior of stag forever. The following week, she challenged the stag for a race. It was amazing for every animal, so all of loved and sad and laughing. Many of the animals urged stag not to accept the challenge of the snail, but he didn't agree with the animals, so it was settled that the race must go on. The name of the little snail was Kayamata. Rest of the animals realized that she was so determined about her challenge, so they decided to help her. The race started the following week. The stag ran fast, and after a while, he decided to check on the snail. To his great amazement, snail responded, "I am here, Kayan!" The stag started running faster, but before the post, he heard a voice shouting, I have won! And you have lost!" And out of the grass, the victorious snail emerged, sick with shame and fetid guilt. He threw himself with full length on the ground, which caused to split his gallbladder. To this day, stags do not have gallbladders. Moral of the story. Do not ever underestimate anyone. Always try to be the best, but never believe that you are the best. Clever Snail, the character and most like is Kayamata, the snail. She was smart, clever, and determined. I like her because she taught a lesson to Stag by her smartness and cleverness. And she also taught us that we should not compare ourselves with others. Thank you.